in Queens, police are on the hunt for a pair of suspects who stole a safe. Investigators releasing this surveillance video of them in the act. They say it happened in a storage room Tuesday afternoon around 2:30 near Densmore Avenue and Beach 9th Street in Far Rockaway. They were last seen taking off in a dark-colored Ford Taurus. No word on what may have been inside that safe.